Hi, I'm Lisette from Tool Tester. Welcome to our AWeber review. AWeber has been in business since 1998. In fact, AWeber's claim to fame is that it invented the autoresponder. But how has it evolved since then? And are there better alternatives for your business? On paper, AWeber has a lot to offer. You can use it to send email newsletters and autoresponders, and you can set up automated workflows and landing pages. Plus, you can carry out A/B testing. Price-wise, AWeber isn't the most affordable tool, especially when you compare it to other feature-rich email marketing platforms like GetResponse or SendinBlue. But the advantage with AWeber is that no matter how many subscribers you have, you always have full access to AWeber's features. Unless you're on the free plan, in which case the features are slightly more limited. The free plan allows 3,000 emails a month, but just 500 subscribers. You'll also only be able to manage one list. The paid plan starts at $19.99 a month and comes with unlimited emails and email lists, advanced email automation, and the option to remove AWeber's branding. The only thing is that you'll still only have 500 subscribers at this price point, and it can get expensive pretty quickly. For the most up-to-date prices, check out our website, tooltester.com. The dashboard is easy to read and navigate. It is worth noting that newsletters are labeled broadcasts, and automated workflows can be found under campaigns. Here, you can see which list you're in. It's important to pay attention to its location because everything associated with a specific list is in its own dashboard. It's a good way to stay organized, so long as you remember to switch lists when necessary. To create a newsletter, click on Create Message. You'll see there are a number of options, including this one, where AWeber creates a template based on your website. I'm going to stick with the drag and drop email builder. Here on the left, you have all the content elements you'll need, including video, products, coupons, and image carousels. You can also browse the design templates here. There are some nice designs, and I like that you can change the color palette. Another cool feature is this Keep My Content checkbox. Most other newsletter services will overwrite your content if you decide to switch templates, so it's great that this is not the case with AWeber. You can preview it here on desktop or mobile, but you won't be able to preview it on different email clients or spam test it. Let's move on to automation. You have a number of options here, but you'll find that the good automation templates have to be imported from the marketplace. For example, there is a Black Friday campaign or an abandoned cart automation from Shopify, but there could be more. You'll have to copy the sharing code and import the campaign here. I find this process a bit clunky, but at least the templates are well done. If you're serious about marketing automation, ActiveCampaign is a better choice as it comes with virtually no limitations to what you can do. Email deliverability is another area AWeber doesn't do so well in. At Tool Tester, we do biannual tests where we track the rate at which email marketing providers manage to land emails in the recipient's inbox, as opposed to them ending up in spam or going missing. As you can see, AWeber doesn't seem to have much luck delivering emails to the main inbox, scoring well below average. Let's recap the pros and cons. AWeber gives you a good amount of design flexibility. You can send up to 3,000 emails per month for free, and you'll have phone support no matter what plan you choose. However, the feature set you get for the price you pay isn't really worth it. And when you add to that its poor deliverability results, it makes it pretty difficult for us to recommend this email marketing service as opposed to others. Some good alternatives include GetResponse and ActiveCampaign, which I'll include links to in the bottom of this video. Now, if you have any questions, just drop us a comment and we'll do our best to answer them. For a full analysis of AWeber, check out our written review on our website, tooltester.com. Thanks for watching.